Welcome to Hickory. I don't know if I ever did a preview video for when this track first came out, but here we are in D-Class ARCA. This series did not go to Texas this week. Thought it would, but it did not. Here at Hickory, six laps on the board, should be pretty quick. Let's have a good time. Oh, we're getting the party started early.
Dude, get the hell off the track, man.
I didn't even know if that was a leader. That might have been a lap guy.
You fucking cunt. Clear
inside. Exactly. Hey, that's a lapper.
Damn that
no swearing.
How the hell do you roll in front of a leader? He's being an idiot, man. I think he's a troll.
Outside. Clear.
Now we're just backed up in lap traffic. Jeez. Guys, outside. Taking out the leader?
Whoa!
Freaking
great.
Outside. Outside is clear. Car outside.
I'm alive.
Well, I was bound to have one of these races. I've been getting too lucky so far. I guess I can't be too mad.
Hey, that's the spirit.
You're such a calming influence. Thank you, sir.
Hello, leader.
Constant smoke at turn one is always concerning. Too high there. Kind of just dipping the left side underneath that yellow line kind of helps turn it a little bit, actually, so. Trying to do that.
Son, you just need to hang it out, brother.
Oh, brother.
Appreciate it, AT.
Slow car ahead. Slow car down low. Outside. Go high. Still there. Clear outside.
What the hell's going on? What the hell?
Slow car
down low.
Yeah.
Now this is pod racing.
Damn right.
Yeah, leader's coming through, guys.
It's gonna be a damn shame to pass an Eddie Van Halen car. I like Eddie Van Halen cars.
Yellow, sir.
Outside.
Thank you. Big fan of the scheme.
Yeah, leader coming up on another one. Hey, not a whole lot I can do about that right now, gentlemen. Just tuck in behind me, I'll clear these fucking.
Slow car down low, car stop down low.
Hello?
Go high.
Looks kind of like you need a pullback for a race like this.
T class is where you learn racecraft. Oh, brother. A little too much gas there.
I'm sorry, dude. That was my bad. I got loose. Yo, 14. Come on, man. Really? What do you do? What do you buy? Jesus Christ. Fucking idiot magnet.
Oh, still going. Still going.
Whoever wins this one deserves a fucking plaque. Sorry, 22, I thought that car was coming back across the track.
Yeah, man, that's not going to be bad.
How many times do I got to run up through the field?
Well, I think a couple laps down, so I don't think you're running through anything, brother.
Feeling about this when the guy next to me was gunning his engine to 9,000 while we were sitting there under, you know, before the race started. You can always tell who the yahoos are going to be.
Have an opportunity here. This guy's tire's getting a little cooked. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna go high for you guys.
Holy smokes!
Hey, I'll hold you up.
What the hell? It's like a damn minefield here. Holy crap.
Welcome to short track.
This ain't no race or the demo derby.
Leader, demo.
Yeah, you can have it, jeez.
Still there, hold on.
Is that a flannel car? That race really is something.
Outside. Outside, clear.
I'm on 14th. I feel like I passed everybody twice.
Well, you ain't first.
Car outside. Car outside. Still there. Outside, clear. Slow car down low.
Edwin, go low.
Appreciate it, appreciate it.
Hopefully these guys can find a way around the 10, I could go with them.
Steven, go low on one.
Keep slipping up like that, we got a chance. Five to go.
Five to go.
Down.
Hold your line. White flag. Outside is clear.
Yeah, I needed 20 more left.
Sorry about that, John.
Good job to the winner.
Oh my gosh.
Hell of a race. Hell of a race.
That wasn't a race, that was an endurance. Holy cow. P7 of that feels like a miracle. But I'll do it. Glad I don't have to race here and anywhere else, but Indy 500 this week. Keep your eyes peeled for that. Thanks for watching.